Happy Thursday. I am supposed to be at a show downtown right now, but it's stage 5 COVID precautions in Austin today, and I didn't think it was justifiable. It's unfortunate too, because they're not my favorite band now, but they definitely were at one point in my life. So much, in fact, that I got a tattoo on my arm. It's a band called Ours. I was very, very, very into them, I think, starting in like 2001. And I've seen them about 4 times now, I think. I've met the singer a few times. Last time I was like front row center at one of the shows, and he was pointing out my tattoo, and Jimmy just gives me I don't think he likes me every time, or it might just be how he is, but I've met him a couple of times now, maybe 3 times, and he seems really eager to get away from me every time. I get a little fanboy-esque at situations like that. The first time I met him, I was 17, I think. Have some awesome pictures. Went and saw he did an acoustic set at Tower Records down on the drag, and my mom brought me and my friend Kenny to Austin to go see him, and we got autographs and my picture taken with him, and I told him all about a report I did about him. And this was what, 2001, 2002, and this was before everybody knew everything about everybody. So, like, I had to do real research. So I knew, you know, a lot about him, and I think he was really put off by that. You know, I was very excited to meet him, and you know what? It's a great memory for me. So I hope the guys have a great show tonight. I really wish I could be there, but not during stage 5. So, tonight, I'm going to play some Ours. This is the first song I ever heard. First song a lot of people, most Ours fans, I want to say, this is the first song they heard too. And in a lot of cases, it's the only song other people have heard. So, this is a song called Sometimes. It's their single. So, forgive me for playing the single. It's a great song. Me.
Did you give up on it once?